What's the news on our friend, Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah, we'll see.
Quite a jolly mess he's made, that Leon. But all for the better. Sadler's people have fallen into a panic. Their destruction is only a matter of time now.
Once he gets Ashley back, his job will be finished. He'll no longer be a factor.
No, I'm leaving Leon to Krauser. Hurry up and retrieve the sample.
Maybe you forgot, Wesker. I don't always play by your rules.
Thank you. Oh!
Let it slip. Enough talk. Die, comrade! Let it slip. Enough talk. Die, comrade! Isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Leon S. Kennedy, perhaps the most essential part of this mission. This story wouldn't be complete without him and his formidable survival skills. He has what it takes to survive against overwhelming odds.
Thank you.